Mobility exercise number 5. This is the fire hydrant. Great hip and groin mobility exercise. Okay, what we do, we set ourselves up on all fours, on hands and knees. Hands again should be straight on the shoulders. Knees should be straight on the hips. What we do here is, using one leg at a time, a bit like a dog peeing. Okay, we lift our knee up to the side, extend our leg back, fully back, and then bring it in. With that, put your knee down, keep doing it. Knee out to the side, leg back, knee in. Out to the side, back, and in. Do 3 or 4 reps of that, and then go back, then out to the side, and in. Back, out to the side, and in. Don't forget to do both legs. What I'm looking for here is good strong core. I don't want to see as you go out to the side where you twist and affect the hip mobility. We're looking for everything to be done within the hip. So we'll keep everything here nice and stable. Pelvis stays stable throughout. Shoulders stay stable throughout. Okay? The only thing that moves is our leg. So our leg, we try and get it as high, try and get that knee as high as we can, without compromising any of this hip mobility. Nice and steady, out, back, and in. Or back, out, and in. Okay.